Tranmere secured their first victory of the new campaign with a goal midway through the first half, which was scored by teenager Craig Curran. Hartlepool boss Danny Wilson felt his players were too hesitant at key moments of this match.